I am Marisov, Queen of the Reef. I once made a great sacrifice to protect humanity from the Hive. I lost everything. My fleet. My brother. My people's very way of life. I watched the dreaming city fall into ruin. Desecrated by Oryx. Cursed by Savathun. Now I've returned to retake this sacred place. To finally wrest it free from the Hive's claws. Although you have taken things near and dear to me as well, you have also learned that your list of enemies need not be so broadly defined. Today we are afforded a unique opportunity. The road ahead of us is fraught with perilous choices, Guardian. Choose wisely.
Old friend, it is an honor to fly alongside you, though our mission is grim. Ikora issued an order for Osiris's arrest. She has questions about his involvement in Lakshmi's attack on the Elitzni. I volunteered to collect him from the Dreaming City where he now hides. No one will touch Osiris until I know the truth. He has acted rashly in the past, but I have never seen him willingly endanger the city. Something is wrong. I have felt it for some time now. He is distant. Help me bring him home.
I am making way through the opposite flank from you. The Hive are swarming. We will be as the mighty crabs of old and pincer them. Break their lines and meet me at Osiris's signal. Geppetto says there's another ghost nearby. Lightbearer, reveal yourself.
That would be me.
What are you doing here, bird brother? Did Zavala not send you away?
Osiris called me for help. With all these Hive around, I can see why. This reeks of Zebua wrath.
He called you? No, go home. This is not your fight to take. It is mine.
You can't keep him in a cage, Saint. You're not the only one who cares about him.
Lectures? You know nothing. Osiris is not himself, and I will be the one to bring him back.
on in the overworld, old light? There's an awoken device near you. It should let you slip into the Ascendant Plane and get you closer to Osiris. Crow and I used them to hide from Wrathborn. Stalk. We were stalking, not hiding. Ascendant Plane should skirt you past the Hive's barricades. Just be sure to mind the Taken. Word to the wise. Bringing down Quiria left the Taken rattled. I don't think Savathun has control of them anymore.
Nomad, my bullets do not know the difference. Taken signals falling on you.
A big Wrathborn headed your way too.
Be brave. Osiris is not far ahead.
Thank you.
not far ahead of you, Guardian. We converge on Osiris's signal.
Then we'll see each other soon. Crow out.
Whatever happens, friend, we cannot lose him. Even if I do not understand, I must believe his actions have purpose.
I had hoped you'd find your way back.
I'm a bit lost, actually. But this feels familiar. Do I know you?
Osiris! You must come home! Answer for what you have done! The Vanguard will show mercy!
Yes. Ikora and Commander Zavala are nothing if not generous. Queen Mara, look how they've welcomed the Crow into their flock.
It isn't too late. You can still be forgiven.
Be careful. I'll hold you to it.
Lower your weapons. Osiris still lives.
You trust this thing?
This thing and I have come to an agreement. You need only cooperate.
What is it?
I am Savathun, the Witch Queen, Sister of Shapes, deepest in the Hive Coven, etc., etc. My sister Zivor-Rath hunts me on behalf of another. I wish only to be free, and Mara Salve has graciously agreed to help.
And Osiris?
Sweet that you should care, little bird. I have been Osiris for as long as you have known him. But rest assured, I will return him safely to you, in exchange for your assistance.
Queen of Lies! Pray this is the one time you are telling truth. The Vanguard must know what has happened here. Stay, Guardians. I will go.
Someone once told me that the line between light and dark is very thin. Walk it alongside me. For Osiris. This will guide you. A powerful relic of awoken design. Take it and return to your helm.